My head isn't in the way of that, is it? We're going home with Will.
You guys will be not attending the feast tonight? Or will you? Oh, good.
I think you're the only ones then.
Well, then we hope to see you there then.
Eric, you're coming back with us, aren't you?
Yeah, I have to get back.
Of course. Not at all.
Oh, I have to go talk to my mommy.
Can't do fine work. I figure with six, it just goes a little faster.
Ah! it makes it nice and thick and smooth, you know. Larry, ask on the eel! Ask on the eel!
Flowers work in two strands.
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes in one.
By the way, my wife just does have a dressing tip on it.
Okay.
Ask on the eel, Colin. You got him now. Ask on the eel.
I'll show you sometimes.
Of course, we
could
trap
them
to another melee. I'll take you all!
Eel!
No!
I have a patience for that sort of thing.
Well, considering she was contact lenses and, you know,
really?
She's very good at that.
I wonder if it's because she does all this fine work that she can't see.
No.
Yeah, let's walk through the side.
Ah, smack. Oh, dear.
What the
it's all die.
Interesting
song. Right across the eye. Well, they're obviously coming after me.
Oh, here! What I've got here is two shield men. That's fun. Oh, there we go. Still on, boy.
Take the... Okay, hold.
Yeah.
Hold
a
minute. Okay, my lord, you need your cuffs and blow them. Be very careful because...
No, I haven't tried. You have to send them. Let me do it.
calling you Christiana, haven't I? I'm sorry. My apologies. I'm sorry.
Ever. You'll never be forgiven for this. It'll go down.
You're ready.
I can't handle it.
Disappointed.
Is that the same one you were working on a while ago? It is.
Oh, like sometimes I put it down for 2 or 3 weeks and don't touch it.
Yeah.
I don't embroider very much at home because I don't have time and, you know, the kids.
Got the kids.
So I end up just doing the nostrils and things like that.
Yeah.
Noses are big this year.
I wonder.
Well, some are and some aren't.
July, definitely.
Till next time I see you.
See you.
Leonard, take him out. Hit him on the head. Kill him, Leonard!
Yeah.
You're a hero!
Oh, no.
William is at the point of committing suicide.
Oh, thank you!
This is a dead man.
We got that on tape, I hope.
Yes, it is.
Good.
Oh, there's
scream,
the best
kill me.
Probably. That's a very decent
one. That's a fucking buffalo.
It's cool. Been recording all the gossip you've been spreading all day long.
Oh, really?
That's why we're doing commentary right here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. That's it. That's enough. Oh!
get you like this.
Yeah.
This is about what you're doing.
Until you get to 12?
I think it's 12. Then you turn left on 12. And
well,
it's
the
a long block.
Oh,
shit. It's a long block, and there it is.
Turn left along 12?
Left along 12. It's on 12. It's a residential block, a small block. And it's long, and the building looks like a regular house.
Ow!
The curve is 12. Thank you.
Oh, this is good fighting today. Why are you retiring, Sir Hugo? Oh, sorry about that.
He left several hours ago.
She went to work. Holloway Park. Holloway Park. I'm cutting through.